Carrie, where have you been?
What happened?
We have a breach here at the embassy.
What?
Someone switched up my meds. Where's Lockhart?
With the ambassador, I think.
Pry him away, discreetly. I need you, him, and me in the secure room as soon as possible. Just the three of us until we figure out who we can trust.
How could this possibly happen?
It's pretty clear how. Someone got in my room.
Who could do this?
I don't know.
We need to bring the ambassador into this.
We need to bring no one into this, not until we think it through.
Do you know how many people go in and out of here every day? Finding the one working against us? Or who knows, maybe there's more than one. Did you brief her on the Saul situation?
I was waiting for you.
Another clusterfuck. What Haqqani wants for Saul, a prisoner exchange.
This is Haqqani's entire command structure. We can't do it.
That's what I said in the meeting.
You give up these five, he basically controls from here to Kabul.
I think that's the point.
So what's the plan?
What plan? There's no plan. No one wants this. Not us, not the White House, not Saul, especially not Saul. But I will not have my predecessor joining Daniel Pearl and Jim Foley with their heads in a basket. So you tell me, what do we do?
We find another way.
I'm going to need something more specific. In the meantime, I need to let the ambassador know what happened to you.
Sir.
I was cross with our Pakistani friends again today. She made me promise transparency, teamwork. And there was another T, I forget what the fuck it was. You told me we're gonna get this place under control.
So you didn't exactly say what happened to you last night?
I don't know what happened to me last night. Really, I ended up at the residence of Colonel Khan.
The ISI counterterrorism chief?
He said his men found me. Some police lockup, apparently.
And you don't remember?
Not really. Just that it was... it was crazy.
Pretty fucking low of them.
They exploited a weakness.
They poisoned you.
At least there are no illusions where anyone stands.